or some kind of a seizure, that you want to be here and not someplace else, because they know what they're doing here and they're prepared.
It's true.
So you just stay positive, right? Because that's what Sam would do. That's what she'd want us to do. She's got this. She's got her whole life ahead of her. She's got her fiance. She's got her family. She's got her friends. She's gonna be fine. As my daughter, Alexis, we're so sorry.